we got a knock on the door at 3 a.m. from the sheriffs telling us we needed to leave and leave now.
Scary, crazy. We've lived here 37 years and never had to evacuate, so you know, you always hear about it, you always think, oh, maybe this time, but yeah, this is the first time.